Yeah. Now, I want you guys to pay attention to this. This isn't your typical love song. It's a lesson learned. Learn from others' mistakes. Cause you can't afford to make them all yourself. Now here's a story about a boy and girl that's far from typical. With one bad decision made, the world turned difficult. A nightmare most of you could never understand. But it's real, so I advise don't ever take life for granted. It started with this dude named Stewie. He was cool, used to kick it in my crew at school with me and my dude Louie. Nice guy, always used to make us laugh. Class clown in trouble, cracking his jokes are back in class. But you see, Stewie had a problem that he couldn't fix. He had a good girl, but loved hooking up with other chicks. She was a sweetheart, loved him and put up with him. And if he would've played his cards right, she'd have stuck with him. We told him all the time, try to make him think. They say you could lead a horse to water, but you can't make it drink. Listen, because the story that I'm telling is true. And if you don't watch out, then maybe this could happen to you.
You better think twice, cause it's the things that we do and the words that we say that become our life. And so many people walk around lost and blind that ain't living it right. So the best advice is open up your eyes.
Now we're off to our next victim, her name is Julie. Yeah. Usually guys on it cause of beauty and ooh, she was gorgeous. She walked through the door and the boys just lust at her. Her body belonged painted on portraits. No source of strong influences was forced on her. So of course it took course on her. A lost soul with no discretion in the world. A confused girl walking around this life with no direction. But you see, Jules had a secret that she wouldn't tell. She was raped and ever since her life's been a living hell. This is where liquor, cigarettes and drugs take effect. Multiple sex partners because of no self-respect. All to cover up the pain inside. She wants to die, just run away forever and hide. Look, because the story that I'm telling is true. And if you don't watch out, then maybe this could happen to you.
You better think twice, cause it's the things that we do and the words that we say that become our life. And so many people walk around lost and blind that ain't living it right. So the best advice is open up your
One day my boy Stu saw that girl Julie walk by. He was mesmerized by her as soon as they locked eyes. He smiled at her, she smiled back, then she kept walking. Over time they continued to flirt and began talking. His girl completely unaware, it wasn't fair. He didn't care, he just wanted Julie cause she was there. Traits of a sociopath, he'd act sophisticated. And a girl like Jules was so easily manipulated. Now this is where the story turns and in our direction. So pay attention cause you might just learn a lesson. They had sex without protection, now there's tension and he's stressed cause he can't seem to handle his obsession. His girl left him cause all the games he was playing. And he's all alone, he made his bed and he had to lay in it. All the problems in his life and he was causing it. It's just too bad Julie was HIV positive.